what traits define a girl and what traits define a boy?
Well, that's not really, I'm pretty relaxed about all that kind of stuff. I guess it'd be kind of just, it comes down to what you want to be and what you call yourself.
I think the same traits that define a girl, just having the mindset.
Boy.
I don't feel like there are new traits that define either. There are traditional traits that are placed on men and women. You know, men are supposed to be less sensitive and more like and women are supposed to be like, listen, and you know, don't talk. But I think that's BS, that's all bullshit. You can be whatever the fuck you want.
It doesn't really matter. It has to do with like mindsets. Cause if you're born a guy, you can say that you're a girl. And if you're, and vice versa. So it just has to do with like what you think, in my opinion.
In our generation now, like, you can be a boy who cries a lot, or you can be a girl who like is strong and tough. Like, I agree. I don't really have any traits that I define. Like, it's just what gender you like identify as, I guess.
I guess it depends on like what they feel about it. It's like now. Because people can come out as transgender, which I guess wasn't happening so much in the past, so that's a cool thing. People kind of like choose what parts of, I guess, stereotypical like girly things they want and like what parts of boyish things they want to do. And it's really just on what they like and what they feel is personal to them and how they want to express themselves.
In my opinion, I don't think that there's like a set thing that defines either gender. Like, there shouldn't be societal standards based on gender.
I think there aren't any specific ones. I think people are just people and they are the way they are.
I agree with that. I feel like it's just how the person identifies, but I feel like society is more of what you look on the outside.
Yeah, media might assign athleticism so to like guys and like girls, I don't know, but I don't know. I think we're slowly progressing towards not thinking like that.
So I don't really think there's traits that define either. I think it's very dependent on the individual person. So like, for example, I know traits that define me would be like hardworking, something like that. But then that can be transferred to another boy who has the same equally.
Well, I don't think there's any exactly that defines what a girl is or what a boy is. I think if you identify as a girl, then you're a girl. You don't have to do anything to be like a valid girl. You just are already to exist, and if you're a boy, then you're a boy. Because you are, and you identify as one, so you are one.